bought the shop 24 years ago in November. And not to say anything bad about the guy I bought it from, but he was pretty funny. He drank a lot of scotch. After 2 in the afternoon, he was pretty well drunk, so he started cutting people's necks up pretty bad. And he was really a good barber. But after 2 o'clock, he'd be pretty well drunk, and so people wouldn't come in anymore. It's a fact that I'm the seventh son. I'd say 1 out of 20 girls can cut a guy's hair good. We're men specialists. Them, I wouldn't try to cut a woman's head of hair. You know, but we actually cut guys' hair all day long, one after another. We're good at it. And we charge a lot less, but we do it quicker. They're over there shampooing them and doing all that stuff. And here, I don't want to smell a perm. I don't want to smell a tint or a color. I don't want to smell all that stink. I just want them to come in here, get a haircut, be happy and leave, and have man talk in here. I'm sure it's really interesting sitting and listening to girls talk. I'm sure I'd enjoy it. You know, they all talk about men, probably. I don't know what they talk about. This November, I'll have 24-year-old customers. I have guys that have been coming all the time. Yeah, some guys will leave and, don't I know you? It's been a while, right? And they're like, yeah, I've been here for 6 years. I went to law school and graduated. I was a doctor and I had to do my residency somewhere. You know, you don't see them, but it's that face. It's so funny.